I request Dr. Patil to kindly give away the prizes. Sakshi Keshe, the top proficiency prize from class 8A is won by her. Hearty congratulations, Sakshi. Our next caller who bagged the top proficiency prize from standard 8A is Harneet Kaur Gill. Congratulations, Harneet. Thank you, ma'am. I now request Mrs. Tupe to kindly give away the prize. The top proficiency prize for standard 8B is won by our next brilliant student, Uma Adhyaru. Congratulations, Uma. Keep it up. Thank you, ma'am. I now request Mr. Khade to kindly felicitate the next child. Swaroop Taral has clinched the top proficiency prize in standard 8C. Well done, Swaroop. We are proud of you. Thank you, PTA representatives. I now invite Mrs. Deshpande and Mrs. Gohil to kindly come on the stage and felicitate the prize winners. We now come to the felicitation of the students who secured the first position in Standard 9 for the academic year 2016-17. I request Mrs. Deshpande to kindly give away the prizes. Vaibhav Mohite bagged the top proficiency prize in standard 9A. Congratulations, Vaibhav. Keep it up. Here comes Rachit Bodhare, who secured the top proficiency prize in class 9B. Congratulations, Rachit. We are proud of you. Thank you, ma'am. I now request Mrs. Gohil to give away the prize. The head girl of our boys town, Titiksha Sampat, has bagged the top proficiency prize in 9C. Well done, Titiksha. Congratulations to all our future SSC toppers. Thank you, PTA representatives.
I request our admin coordinator, Mr. P.D. Musre, to kindly come on the stage. He will be accompanied by our annual function chief organizer, Mrs. Swati Kulkarni. The NCC trophy for the year 2017-2018 has been bagged by Master Tejas Gaikwad of 9A. He is a state level karate player and completed his course till black belt 3. He has attended 2 Republic camps, combined award training camp for Republic Day. He is a disciplined, obedient and a smart child. Give him a very big hand. Congratulations, dear. Thank you, sir. Thank you, Swati teacher. I now request the 4 pillars of our school, our esteemed principals, pre-primary section principal, respected Mrs. Wagre ma'am, primary section principal, Mrs. Reja Raju, junior college principal, respected Mrs. Manisha Pawar, secondary section principal, Dr. Swamini Vag, to please come on the stage and do the honors of felicitating the gems of Boys Town. They will be accompanied by our annual function in charge, Mrs. Swati Kulkarni. Boys Town always had wonderful students and brilliant ones at that. We had a wonderful batch last year. We now proudly announce our SSE toppers for the academic year 2016-2017. I request Vagre ma'am to please give away the prizes. The child who topped in our school, Radhika Metkar. A child who is an all-rounder, excellent in academics, sports, arts, and very humble child. She brought laurels to school by standing first with 96%. Highest in Marathi with 87 out of 100. Radhika Metkar. Radhika dear, you have many prizes to take, so please don't go away. We are here to felicitate you for all your achievements. Highest in Marathi with 87. Highest in Maths with 97 out of 100. And last not but the least, distinction in all subjects. Give her a big round of applause. Congratulations, Radhika. We are very proud of you. It's difficult for her to carry away so many prizes. Congratulations, Radhika. The child who is the second topper of our school is a student who is on the second position, Lokesh Gaikwad. He was our head boy of the year last year and also our Boys Town Blue Boy. He has scored 95%, highest in maths with 97 out of 100 and distinction in all subjects. The child needs a helper to carry the prizes. Well done, Lokesh. He's a very good orator as well, who had won the Bhai Putli Bhai trophy of last year for being the best orator. Congratulations, Lokesh. Well done. The child who bagged the third position was Ankush Bhale Rao. Here's another excellent student of ours, the little master Ankush Bhale Rao, with 94.80%, highest in Marathi with 87 out of 100, and a Sanskrit Pandit with 100 out of 100 in Sanskrit. Also, distinction in all subjects. Keep it up, Ankush. Congratulations, Ankush. I request our junior college principal, Mrs. Manisha Pawar, to please give away the next prizes. Yash PDR, another excellent child of ours. His highest in English with 87 out of 100. Distinction in all subjects. Congratulations, Yash. Our next SSC topper is Shruti Patil. Highest in Hindi with 86 out of 100 and distinction in all subjects. Congratulations. Congratulations, Shruti. Our next SSC topper, Gautami Nikam. Highest in maths with 97 out of 100 and distinction in all subjects. Give them a very big round of applause. There's a prize given in the memory of late Mr. Arvind Bhalerao, the husband of our ex-principal, Mrs. Bhalerao. This prize is given for the student who excels in social studies. Two students have bagged this prize. Ms. Nishi Lakshmidashan. She was our head girl last year, highest in social science with 96 out of 100. She also won the coveted title of Boys Town Blue last year. It's very difficult to bag the first position in social studies. Congratulations, Nishi. The next child who got the prize for social studies is Nitish Nair. Highest with 96 out of 100. He also gets the prestigious prize. Congratulations, Nitish. Thank you, ma'am. I request Wagle ma'am to please felicitate the next children. Sneha Acharya, she got distinction in all subjects. Ramakrishna Mishra, the child who won Rajni's trophy for last year, is highest in science with 99 out of 100 and distinction in all subjects. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you, Wagle ma'am. I request the secondary section principal, Mrs. Swamini Vag, to felicitate the next students. Master Adesh Jadhav has got distinction in all subjects. Congratulations, Adesh. Give them a big round of applause, parents. They've brought laurels to our school. Ms. Purva Borse, she also has got distinction in all subjects. Congratulations to all our gems. Hope we have a wonderful batch next year too with our and their hard work. Thank you all principals. I request our secondary section principal, Dr. Swamini Vag, to please come on the dais and do the honors of felicitating the students. She will be accompanied by our secondary section admin coordinator, Mr. Musre. Now we come to the award, which is an acknowledgement of one's uphill struggle. This trophy is a mark of respect to a teacher known as late Mrs. Rajni Trivedi, the wife of Major J.P. Trivedi and mother of our school teacher, Mrs. Trivedi. Mrs. Rajni Trivedi had dedicated her life for the children. The Rajni's trophy for the year 2017-2018 goes to Jayesh Hire of class 9C. He's a boarder, has wonderful qualities of very high moral values, humanity, kindness, honesty, nobility, and many more. Congratulations, Jess. Well done. We are very, very proud of such children of our Boys Town. Congratulations, Jayesh. A very coveted Bhai Putli Bhai English Elocution Trophy for the year 2017-2018 goes to Ms. Surbhi Yadav for being chosen the best orator by the judges. Surbhi Yadav. She deserves a very big round of applause. Congratulations, Surbhi. The students enter the 10th standard with the dream. Thank you, sir. Thank you, ma'am.